You know, and here's the deal. If somebody should really be pushing the county supervisors on this, a kill shelter costs a lot more money to run than a no-kill shelter. They actually tried. It was one woman basically running it, and they tried to find homes for these animals. And they worked, they had to work with the kill shelter to try to save them. It's like, at least somebody tried at one point, you know? Don't get me going.